Imagine the year 1886. The chess world trembles as Wilhelm Steinitz, an Austrian-turned-American chess maestro, declares, "I am the world chess champion," following his triumph over Johannes Zukertort. The echo of this statement still reverberates today, as Steinitz is recognized as the inaugural world chess champion.